world is full of surprises. These days, the Colombian giant neck monster named NeckZilla, aka Rubiel Mosquera, is going viral for his insane physique, which is completely rare. He was already viral for his epic 21-inch neck, but in this video, he looks insanely huge. His muscles are just popping. No one is built like this guy. From head to toe, his muscles are huge. He's just an immature bodybuilder, but he looks like he's already over 300 pounds. This is not what we see every day. He definitely will be the most dangerous athlete if he comes to the open class in Mr. Olympia. The so-called big dudes will be in danger if he comes together. Some big bodybuilders look big on social media only, but he looks like the giant when he steps on the stage. He made everyone look small. Rubiel Mosquera, known by the moniker NeckZilla, stands as an esteemed IFBB elite pro bodybuilder hailing from Colombia, capturing the internet's attention due to the extraordinary size of his neck. Measuring an impressive 21 inches, his neck's remarkable proportions have garnered widespread recognition within the bodybuilding community and beyond, making him a focal point of discussion. NeckZilla's initial venture into the competitive arena was at the 2019 IFBB Elite Pro South America, where he secured an impressive second place in the men's bodybuilding class. Within the same year, he clinched victory at the South American Championships in the men's bodybuilding division. However, faced with undisclosed challenges in 2020, Rubiel regrettably missed out on participating in any competitions throughout the year. Nevertheless, he made a triumphant return in 2021, achieving a notable fifth place at the Mr. and Miss Europe Pro. The same year, he emerged victorious at the Elite Pro South American Championships. In 2022, at the prestigious Mr. and Miss Europe Pro held in Santa Susana, Barcelona, Rubiel showcased his formidable physique, claiming a commendable third place in the fiercely contested men's bodybuilding class. The size and development of a bodybuilder's neck are not typically a primary focus of their training regimen. However, when examining Colombian bodybuilder Rubiel Mosquera, known as NeckZilla, it becomes evident that he places significant emphasis on developing this particular part of his physique. Rubiel Mosquera possesses an awe-inspiring, well-structured physique, boasting a robust build with excellent size and a harmonious form. However, it's important to note that his popularity isn't solely attributed to his physique. It's his dedication and hard work that truly set him apart. Looking ahead, Rubiel is poised to compete against renowned bodybuilders such as Big Ramy, Blessing Awadibu, Nick Walker, Brandon Curry, Charles Griffin, Nathan Diasha, and Hunter Labrada, showcasing his muscular prowess. Like any professional bodybuilder, Rubiel embarks on meticulous preparations for his competitions, implementing significant adjustments to his dietary and nutritional regimen. He rigorously restricts his diet by avoiding white bread, refined grains, and sugars. During this preparatory stage, he exclusively hydrates himself with pure water. To sustain his muscle mass while operating within a caloric deficit, he diligently consumes ample protein from various sources. Rubiel ensures that he consistently presents his best possible condition whenever he graces the stage for a competition. We hope sooner or later he will be on the Olympia stage and shock everyone with his monster size. So, subscribe to Narcima Motivation and hit the bell icon. Also like and share this video.